since been lifted, but residents are expected to feel aftershocks.